Pepper Shots is back here with another wall art tutorial. It's a leaf art. Let's make your home walls a little better than before. For that, we need two photo frames of 13 into 18 centimeter size, canvas sheets, metallic spray paint, fresh leaves. Can have a choice of yours: acrylic paint, paintbrush, and of course scissors. Now let's begin. First of all, get the canvas sheet to the frame size so that it easily goes inside the photo frame. Next comes the painting part. You can decide your favorite shades. Here I am using purple and orange acrylic colors. Have an even finish with no lumps. Keep it aside at least 4 hours to dry. Let's begin with the orange painted sheet. Place it over. You can press the leaf lightly to the canvas so they go a little bit flat. Now let's spray paint. Be careful, go leaf by leaf. Also, hold the leaf in place because when you start spraying, it can blow the leaf out of place. Take out the leaf only after drying. It can take probably about 5 minutes. Next, the purple one. Repeat the same procedure. For this, place the leaf over the painted sheet. Hold it with your hand. Spray paint. Make it dry. Take out the leaf carefully. And be patient to get an awesome result.